I don't know how I got here, but I know what my purpose is. I'm for the Father Tree and the Holy Spirits. I must keep them fed, or I won't survive out here. My blood isn't enough for them. The animals I kill only hold them over for a little bit, but what happens once it's not enough? I'm scared, but all I need is to stay alive. Thank you. Isn't enough. What do I do now? I didn't even want to kill that poor bunny. I feel lost. I need the Holy Spirit to guide me. I need Father Tree to tell me what to do next.
Holy Spirit, Father Tree, build me a path to your next meal.
Oh, my God.
killed someone for them. I can't keep doing this. I keep cutting myself open and giving my blood, but eventually, I'll have to kill again. They'll start rejecting my blood, or worse, they'll just consume me. Why do I even want to keep on living? This life is non-stop pain and loneliness, but something inside me keeps telling me I can't die. That I'm alive to help keep the holy spirits of this forest fed. If I die, the forest will die. Then what? I won't let that happen.
Come to me, my son. See your past. Remember who you are. Remember why you came. Stay inside of me to remember who you really are. See the past.
See the past.
And remember.
Remember.
What a trip. Why do these trees grow so fucking weird?
What's up? We thought you would have come down by now. You doing okay?
Thank you.
Father Tree. The forest.
Hey man, have you seen Dylan? He went out there days ago to check on you and never came back.
You okay?
But what about my throat? Okay.
Now stop. Oh. You're enjoying this. This
is so fucking weird.
And then walk out.
That hit my face.
Yeah, let's do that.
Man, have you seen Dylan? He went out there days ago to check on you and had a little.
Here you go.
You know, we want to do this again?
Okay, there it is. There it is, one more time.